Round three of the Cayman Islands Gaelic Football Club took to the Cayman International School pitch Sunday. In our game of the week, it was the Cavan Gaels versus Gabriels. Let's take a look at the highlights. Gabriels in red pressuring Kai Dobin to Oisin Nikiao, stopped by Gaels goalie Patrick Diaz. Here come the Gaels, though. Angus Byrne knocked off the ball, but James Meehan picks it up and kicks it through. More Gaels. Byrne to Gerard Magger. He finds Martin Pacaud. He shoots and he scores, folks. The Gaels looking unbeatable, and they keep coming. Keeper, Paul Kennedy. That's not good. I don't know a lot about Gaelic football, but I know that wasn't a good play. Byrne says, thank you very much. Gaels win 24-10. Here's Shane Cusack on the wing.
It was a really good first half performance. In the second half, we dropped off a wee bit. They got back into the game, but we kept it tight. We played together as a team, and that's what really matters if everyone's singing up the same hymn sheet, which we did. And it was just a very good team performance all around.
That's what we want. Everybody must sing off the same hymn sheet. Men's results, Fianna defeated the Western Gaels 18-11. The defending men's champs, the Wolftones, top Shamrocks 14-5. Women's results, Piarsaigh 8-5 over Bredagh. Harps edged Oliver Plunkett's 9-8. Buffers Alley beat Sarsfield 13-11.